Hello, everybody. This is Kevin Solecki from Carnegie Accordion Company in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, here with a fantastic pre-owned full-size Avanti piano accordion. This fantastic accordion has 41 treble keys, measuring in at approximately a 19 3/8 inch keyboard. There are 120 bass buttons. This accordion has four sets of treble reeds, a low and three middles for a beautiful musette sound. There are five sets of bass reeds. This accordion has a total of 11 treble registers, two of them being a mute, open, and close switch. So there's a grill mute included with this accordion. There's also a palm master switch, and there are seven bass registers. This accordion has fantastically tight compression. It, of course, has been Carnegie Accordion certified. Everything about this accordion has been cleaned and checked inside and out. It shows minor signs of wear. It weighs approximately 27 pounds. And I'm going to give you an example of what this accordion sounds like after I let you know that there is a brand new velvet bass strap on this accordion, which is a $50 value here at Carnegie Accordion. And it also comes with a pre-owned set of 3-inch wide full-size shoulder straps with an attached back strap, and also a pre-owned nylon chest pad in really nice condition, as well as a hard shell carrying case with a handle and wheels and a protective blanket, again, also in very nice condition. Here's an example of what this accordion sounds like in this first video, just going through the different bass and treble registers, and then stay tuned for video number two, where I will be playing some songs for you going through all the registers. Let's start off with the bottom bass register. Now going through the treble registers, let's start with the mute open. We have our low set of bassoon reeds. Accordion, a low and two middles. Bandoneon, a low and one middle. Violin, two middles. Master, a low in three middles. Musette, three middles. Polka, two middles. Brilliant, two middles. And clarinet, one middle. And the master switch. And again, we have mute open and mute closed. I'll give you an example of what the sound difference is, just using one note on the bassoon switch with open and then closed. Thank you very much. We look forward to hearing from you, and stay tuned for video number 2, where I will be playing some songs going through the different bass and treble registers for you.